Many of us say we need to and have to support our young people. We have to expose them and give them opportunities. The Birmingham Promise, since its inception, since we've been talking about this, has always been about how do we make real, genuine down payments on investing in our youngest generation.
So last year, the mayor announced the Birmingham Promise. It covers the last dollar for individuals in Birmingham City Schools. So you must be a Birmingham City School student to qualify. If you've gone through all 12 years with Birmingham City Schools, that's great. If you haven't been in the school system for all 12 years, then they look at how many years you've been in the system to determine how much you qualify. Applications are now open. We know that students right now are back at home virtually learning, but while they're virtually learning, we want to remind those seniors, don't forget to apply for the Birmingham Promise. Find out more information about the Birmingham Promise by visiting birminghampromise.org.
The return we want, the return we need to improve the quality of life of families in this city, to decrease crime in this city, to give our young people opportunities in this city and employment opportunities. This is how we do it.